Mr. Speaker, in February, the Prime Minister told this year House that borrowing costs are back to where they should be. In March, he boasted we are on track to have inflation by the end of the year. And in May, he then said economic optimism is increasing. Well, given the dire economic reality of today, is it not now clear that he's taken his honesty lessons from Boris Johnson? Yeah.